think Alma was created from my head, of course, but I think I made her a bit like me, and some bits are not like me, but I wanted her to be a very real and authentic character. I did not want her to... I wanted her to be kind of normal, but with a past that's a bit traumatic, and she's also going through some personal experience that's very traumatic for her. So I wanted her to mature and grow in the book. That was not my intention at first. I just wrote a book, but then I think I became attached to the characters and I wanted to tell more of their stories. So now I have written 3 books about Alma and her peers, and I'm actually finishing the 4th book that's coming out this fall in Iceland. For the first book, I've won the Blackbird Prize. It's a prize that Yrsa Sigurðardóttir and Ragnar Jónasson created. It also won the Storytel Awards, which is like an audiobook awards. And just recently, it won the Daggers. It's a very prestigious award by the Crime Writers Association in Britain. And it won there for the best debut. The prize means that I will hopefully get some attention, because there are a lot of crime writers and a lot of crime books, and it's often hard to be in translation and trying to get your books out there. But hopefully the awards will help with promoting the books.